That's... wow. Hey, did you catch that?
Put high enough on the list, and that's assuming they can even find you. That many trees coming from the acres.
That's what you do. He looks at you, fuck. If he's not looking at you, you know. Don't smile, and do not say fucking boo all to him.
Set. The whole thing has to be torn down and we can maybe sell the land.
Keep doing this.
What the actual fuck? Fucking CG.
Okay, what's going on?
That's cool.
I call her every Sunday and I ask, hey, Mom, what's new? Every time I just get back, you know.
Thank you. Out of here. You tagged the Golden Gate Bridge? It's all over the news.
Told you.
This is the kind of exposure we really need. The student has become the master.
I was always the master.
Thank you.
Damn! No, I...
You call pest control?
Yep, that was me. At first I thought these guys were doing some sort of weirdo art thing, but they're definitely planning something.
Sounds like it. Think they're still out there?
They were a couple minutes ago. Hard to miss, too. Just look for the ears.
Thanks for the tip.
Hey, I'm one of you now, right? Do I get credit or something?
What's your tag?
Snickerdoodle.
For real?
No, it's Facefuck.
Okay, wait, for real?
No, it's actually Snickerdoodle, but you can call me Snick. Long story, don't ask.
What?
Okay, what's going on?
All clear.
What the heck is going on here?
Dead sex don't match for us. System's clean and minty fresh. Coming back online now.
Did some digging on Ordnance Academy. Ray, I don't think these guys are directly linked to Default. Just borrowing his imagery since he disappeared. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Nope, not a thing.
Uh-huh. So it looks like these guys are recruiting a first round of followers, gathering up as much private data on them as they can, and they're gonna reveal everything. Use them as examples of people free from their secrets.
Yeah, that everybody's an open book shit doesn't work so well when it's only a handful of people you expose, right? They should be targeting Silicon Valley with this. Gotta say, Default's mask is a perfect fit for these fucking morons.
I need to figure out where they're meeting. They're supposed to have a place near the stadium south of the bridge, some kind of building with silos. Josh?
How would I know?
You already found it, didn't you?
Yes. I see a match. Sending it your way.
Thanks.
best or what?
Over the last 30 to 40 years has created an electorate that will salivate over a racist, lowest common denominator piece of shit. They thought they could control us, but now they've created a monster, and we're all going to suffer for it.
Staffers are really spoiled. They even get a personal.
No, I cannot stand the scene downtown. The hypocritical bourgeois. Why does the fun have to end at 2 a.m.? What's happening on the federal level? Cuts to education over the last 30 years.
Some secret research lab. It's all serious hush-hush. I swear that place will be the next goddamn area.
Winter is coming, motherfucker! Look, everybody! The walking dead! Somebody headshot!
Hey!
This shit is no joke!
Whoa, be careful!
Right place, right time.
Huh. Yeah.
I'm looking inside Ordnance Academy now. It's a smaller op than I expected. Gonna see if I can find a way to shut them down.
That's what I like to hear.
Okay, so I found a ton of dirt the rats were collecting about their new recruits. I just flushed it all. Even better, now I know where they keep their gear. It would be a real shame if some of it got damaged.
Yeah. Tragic.
I'm at Ordnance Academy stockpile. Time for some demolition.
It would be great if we didn't have to see these fucking masks again.
I'll do what I can.
Taking a look. Find him!
Spread out and find him. Go! Hold it. Nothing. Looks clear. I'm gonna check another area. Clear.
Get him out.
Watch it. Get out.
Okay, let's see here.
Shut it down! Shut everything down! Now!
Who is the Golden Gate Vandal? The chatter online says he's a member of the online hacker group DedSec, but this hasn't been confirmed. What do you think of the facelift given to the bridge? Let us know on invite. We'll be reading your comments on the air in just a bit.
I've got a clean read on our end, bringing you back online. Target in the area.
Ray, consider the rats exterminated. Well, their gear anyway.
Yeah, you chopped off their tails, but these full transparency fanatics are growing in numbers. They'll be looking for some new victims soon enough.
DedSec will be ready for them.